Good evening, and welcome to Cinemunson High School's Winter Concert. My name is Brian Bacon, and I am so fortunate to be able to be here tonight to share some beautiful music that these incredible musicians have been working on. Please take a moment to silence your cell phones to make sure that their hard work can be heard uninterrupted. And if you could please wait until between songs to enter or leave the auditorium, that would be greatly appreciated. Please rise, if you are able, as the CHS Chamber Choir sings the national anthem to begin tonight's concert. And now I would like to welcome to the stage the CHS Jazz Band under the direction of Dr. Nick DeSalvio. Thank you.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us tonight. You just heard the CHS Jazz Band performing a bossa nova classic, Little Sunflower, by Freddie Hubbard. This featured soloist Ian Simons on piano and Robert Jacob on tenor saxophone. The Jazz Band is going to perform two more selections for you this evening. First, a holiday standard, Billy Strayhorn and Duke Ellington's take on the Tchaikovsky classic, The Nutcracker Suite Overture, followed by Glenn Miller's big band standard, In the Mood. These will further feature Robert Jacob as well as Lun Zhang. We hope you enjoy the Cinnamonson High School Jazz Band. That one also featured Warren Barenbrock on trombone.
Thank you.
So we're going to wait just a moment for our jazz band students to toss on their robes and come on down here. As I do that, I want to acknowledge our students who were selected for the honors ensembles this year. As part of the 2023 All-State Mixed Choir, we had Kim Mason and Sam Bobrin, who performed this past November in Atlantic City and Newark. And selected into the All South Jersey Senior High Choir was Sam Bobrin as well. She will perform concerts at the end of January. I would also like to publicly thank Mrs. Stephanie Berger for coming back and accompanying us again this year. We couldn't do it without you. This first song that we are going to perform is called Patapan. And in this song, we have the voices trying to emulate the sound of two instruments. We have the flute that will be played by Rose Carroll, and the choir will be singing Turaluralu to try and emulate the flute, and the drums played by James Paradise with a patapan sound, which is where the song gets its name. Next, I would like to introduce my student teacher, Mr. Stephen Barnett, to conduct as Torrance in Summer. Mr. Barnett comes to us from the University of the Arts and is concluding his master's degree after having a successful student teaching experience here from October to December 8th with our students. All right, we wish all the best to Mr. Barnett, and the students have a signed car for him, as well as a curated teacher survival kit, and we have the best wishes for a wonderful career in teaching for Mr. Barnett. So this, a card, and a little teacher survival kit. It's got all sorts of essential stuff in there, like Dunkin' Donuts gift card, and a little, this is really cool, it's something to carry all of your guitar picks. A little thing for that, so we hope that you enjoy, and thanks very much. Congratulations. We will finish up with White Winter Hymnal, which also features some body percussion.
Thank you.
All right, next up, we have a special treat for you. The dance team was supposed to perform at the tree lighting ceremony in Cinnaminson, but it got rained out twice. So we wanted to have them to have an opportunity for them to perform. So next up on the stage, we have our dance team adding some holiday cheer to our show, performing Taylor Swift's Christmas Tree Farm.
Somewhere else, just like magic. In my heart is a Christmas tree farm where the people would come to dance under sparkling lights, bundled up in their mittens and coats, and the cider would flow. And I just want to be there tonight. Sweet dreams of holly and ribbon.
All right, thank you all very much. Give us just a moment. We are going to be setting up for the string ensemble, which will be next with Mr. Hercock. As we finish setting up, I also want to thank our administration, who are dedicated to continuing the music education of all students, regardless of what obstacles are presented. Special thanks to our CHS staff of Mrs. Fisher, Mr. Wilkinson, Dr. McCann, and Mr. Gorman, who have all been ardent supporters of this program, and it is much appreciated. Also to our custodial staff for setting up the event, and to Mr. Wilson in the back for lights and sound. We could not have done it without you. Thank you. In just a moment, we will have the string ensemble with Mr. Hercock. Thank you.
Very exciting for us to have percussion playing with us. Really does help that piece give it some magic. Right now, we have, we're going to feature two soloists who usually don't get to stand at the front of an orchestra or of an at an ensemble. So we have Ronan Segrest, our bass player, and Aidan Underwood, who's going to be playing a baritone. Thank you. Just a quick change over here. We'll run and sprint to the other side of the stage to play the electric bass. And as you can see, Dr. D has joined us on the stage to help us with a drum set. We've lost the bass. We'll be right back. Well, they do clean up after themselves. This last piece that we're going to play, written by a composer by the name of Brian Baumich. He's done a tremendous amount of stuff for youth orchestras and bands. And he was inspired to write this after visiting a 7-Eleven in New York. And there was a homeless person stood outside, and everyone was walking by, and he decided to buy her a meal. The upshot was that he learned a lot about her, that she'd just fallen on hard times, and she was more thankful that someone had stopped than actually bought something for her. And Brian was inspired to write this to reflect the hustle and bustle of New York, Manhattan, and hell. Everyone is in a rush to go home to their family in a nice warm fire, have a fantastic holiday together. At the same time, those people with all the money running around, rushing everywhere, just step over those homeless people in the street as if they weren't even there. And this is Brian's idea and music of how he saw that and how he felt.
Thank you. Thank you.
right, next we're going to jazz it up a bit with a song called A Hand for Mrs. Claus that features two soloists, Chad Ambos and Kim Mason. Also featured on drums, James Paradise. Thanks, James, for stepping on in. Okay, next I would like to invite up any alumni who would like to sing the traditional Jerusalem song with us. If you remember the words, remember the lyrics, come on down. And please join us as we sing Jerusalem with senior soloists Morgan Coates and Bentley Bramhall. Thank you.
God, I were in thee. Would God my woes were at an end. Thy joys that I might see.
Great job to our soloists, Morgan Coates and Bentley Bramhall. Thank you all alumni for coming up and singing. Next up, we're going to be featuring a saxophone quartet and then the concert band underneath the direction of Dr. DeSalvio. All right, as the concert band is getting set up, we have the CHS Saxophone Quartet. Take it away.
Thank you.
Thank you so much again for being here this evening. This is the Cinemitson High School Concert Band. We just performed for you a piece called Christmas Declaration, written by renowned wind band composer Robert W. Smith. Mr. Smith was a prolific composer and fierce advocate for music in schools, who unfortunately passed away this fall. We're honored to continue to share his prodigious library of music with you now and in the future. I'd also like to recognize members of the Cinemitson High School Saxophone Quartet for their excellent performance this evening. If those members could please stand and be recognized. This year, we had two Cinemitson High School students that were selected to participate in the All South Jersey Symphonic Band. We'd like to ask you to join us in congratulating the following students. Sophomore Robert Jacob on alto saxophone. As well as senior Lun Zhang on alto saxophone. We'll perform two more pieces for you this evening. Next, we will perform Hanukkah Collage by a combination of several well-known Jewish folk songs masterfully weaved together into one celebratory work. We'll perform a John Philip Sousa classic, taking its title from the motto of the U.S. Marine Corps, Semper Fidelis, or Always Faithful. We hope you enjoy the Cinemitson High School Concert Band.
Thank you.
We're just going to take a moment to set up for our final combined number, the Hallelujah Chorus. If there was any former CHS members who have sang the song or played this song before who would like to come on up and join us today, you are allowed to as well as we finish up with the Hallelujah Chorus here for you today. From all of us here at CHS to all of you, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and we hope you have a very relaxing break. All right, thank you all very much. Happy holidays and have a great day.